with Slowbucks, it's not just a name. It's not just me and Bucks. It's all of us. It's you. It's y'all.
And the ticket with the kids. SBOE.
That's the point in life when you say you are talented, you do make it in life. You gotta know how to read paperwork. You gotta know how to read and write. If you don't, then you'll be deprived of your money and what you're supposed to get in this business. And then you just become a bigger fool still. It's all a learning process. It's not about just being what you see on TV and think that their life is so great. It just become more problems. You know what I'm saying? Sometimes it's just to better yourself and really get into your book so you always have something to fall upon. I'm sure people come in and that's all they treat everybody all the time. Somebody come in, and you know, stay in school. Me personally, hated to be in school. That's how he says, my name is Slow Buck. Slow is a shortcut name for Winslow, but the same token, that's just how I am. But I still get it done. Why? Because I have in the back of my mind that I need this. I don't want to be able not to read a contract and someone take advantage of me. So this is my reasons for going to school, sitting through class, getting my work done, getting my job done. And if it makes my parents happy and make my teacher feel like she ain't wasting time teaching me, then so be it. That's just the extra bonus and things.
How is it for you guys to come like from New York to here?
I mean, we always come to Cali. We got love for Cali. Like I said, this is a worldwide movement. This is not something that just differentiates us from y'all.
That's OE, nigga. Y'all niggas better tell somebody.
SBOE, y'all niggas better tell somebody. Yo, bitch with me, she told me don't tell nobody. Big gun on me, hope I ain't gotta kill nobody.
I'm about to put out Eddie or Rotate.
Where did you get those at?
In New York.
They lied to us.
I'll trade you. We can trip. 6.5?
7. New York, man.
Yo, what up? It's Vaughn SB. Y'all here, Cali, man. I'm out here in Teeflii. About to go to Ski TV, right?